Meanwhile, a man's in critical condition tonight following a shooting in Killeen earlier today. This happened around 12:30 p.m. at the 300 block of South 42nd Street. When police arrived, they found a man suffering from a gunshot wound. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition. One person was detained, but no other details have been released.